Ek het laasweek met julle my ding gedeel. Die Here sê daar's goeders wat belangrik is in die wet. Okay, en hy gebruik die woord wet doelbewus en dan sê hy dis goed vir jou om te gee en dis goed vir jou om die wet te onderhou in die fisiese. Maar wees verseker dat jy nie jou 10 rand of jou 5 rand of jou 1 rand ingooi, maar jy versuim om die hy noem het die weight, die goeders wat weight, die goeders wat gewig dra. En dis om jou vrou lief te hê. Dis is wat Siegfried doen om terug te kom in society en terug te gee in society. Almal kyk vir hom as hulle nie geweet het dit was hy. en dan sê die Here liefde en al daai goeders, wees verseker dat jy nie dit versuim nie, want dit is wat die koninkryk van die Here oor gaan. Amen. Okay? Ek wil dit weer herhaal oom Alwyn wat lankie by ons betrokke was, het altyd gesê, hoor in die oggend wat die Here vir jou sê hoeveel jy moet kom gee. As die Here vir jou sê gee 5 rand, dan sal geen manier soos dat ek vir jou kan kom sê, hoorie maar, ek voel die Here sê jy moet 10 rand gee nie. Die Bybel sê, Matthys het 1 jaar 'n woord gegee. Ek dink dit was in die begin van 2020. This year we only do what the word tells us to do. This year we only do what the Lord tells us to do. As die Here vir jou sê gee 1 rand, dan was jy gehoorsaam aan die Here. As die Here vir jou sê gee 50 rand en ek sê, "O Here, my vrou en my klein dogtertjie eet met die huis uit. Ek het nie 50 rand nie." Here, dan gaan die Here voorsien and I will be faithful to the word of the Lord. Amen. Maak dit sin? Amen. En dan het ons 'n kerssangdiens aan die gang vanoggend. Ek is so bly daar's 'n regtig groot turn-up. Het julle almal gesien dat dit is vanoggend 'n kerssangdiens? Regtig, wie het nie geweet dis 'n kerssangdiens nie? Kom ek vra so. Okay, oom. So oom is 'n bietjie 'n verrassing. Okay, julle is met 'n verrassing gevang. Hey, julle ouers het nie vir julle gesê nie. So dis vir my baie goeie nuus. Dit beteken dat ons almal is hier om saam te worship. Dit weet meeste van ons, 90%, jammer oom, nou nie oom nie, 90%, 99% van ons het saam ingekom en ons het geweet, hey, vanoggend gaan ons gaan nie luister na hierdie ou se pratery vir 'n uur nie, dankie Here, julle kan daarvoor ook hande klap, dat julle nie vir my hoef te luister nie, ons gaan nie dit doen nie, hey, Roan!
Kyk, daai ou is wakker.
Ek het gister aan buurtwag gery tot 12 uur, lyk my jy het geslaap en jy is wakker volgend. Okay, so, kerssangdiens, ek wil net vinnig ietsie deel oor dit. In my lewe was kersliedere was nie altyd vir my 'n groot. Dit was nie vir my 'n big deal nie. En ek sê dit nou met baie eerlikheid, dames en here. Dit was nie vir my, dit was mooi liedjies en dit was okay, dit is 'n goeie melodie en wat ook al. En in 2013 het die Here my aangeraak toe ek in Bible College was en ek het net so 'n bietjie die Bybel bestudeer. En vandat ek besef wat eintlik in die woord van die Here aangaan. Ek kan nie vir jou sê nie, is kersliedere my favourite. Ek sal in Januarie, Februarie, Maart, April sal ek wil kersliedjies sing, want daar's soveel liedjies, dames en here, wat net gaan oor Here, maar bless my en Here, ek wil dit doen en ek wil dit doen en ek het nie 'n probleem daarmee nie. Hoor my mooi kerk vanoggend asseblief. Ek het nie 'n probleem daarmee nie, want die Here sê, vra asseblief en jy sal ontvang. Maar wat vir my so lekker is van 'n kersliedjie is wow, the Savior has come. The Savior has come. Blessed assurance, okay? Al daai goeders en ek is net so excited vir dit en dis kom ek so bly is dat meeste van julle wat hier is het gesien is 'n kersdiens want ek meen dis hoekom julle gekom het. Amen. Prys die Here. So ons gaan oorgie aan hierdie ouens en hierdie girls. Ek gaan vir ons bid en dan gaan ek hulle inlei. Ek wil net vir julle dit sê dames en here. Julle gaan nou sien vandag, maar hulle het regtig baie effort in hierdie ingesit. Okay? So wat ek nodig het is dat soos wat Marie altyd sê, moenie jou klere verloor voor die Here nie, soos Dawid, asseblief, dit gaan nie geld vanoggend nie. Maar wat ek nodig het is, kom ons sing saam, kom ons prys die Here, kom ons worship die Here saam, want net soos wat hulle ons bless met hulle gift vanoggend, wat die Here vir hulle gee, so bless ons hulle en so bless ons almal saam die Here, wanneer ons saam participate in dit wat gebeur. Kan ek 'n amen kry asseblief? Amen. Dames en here, is welkom saam met te staan en dan gaan ek ons net inlei in 'n gebed. Thank you, Jesus. 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 Dankie, Here. Dankie, Here. Kom kweek vanoggend, Here, 'n hart van dankbaarheid in elkeen van ons, Here. Kom kweek van ons, Here, 'n hart wat sold out is, Here, op U koninkryk. Here, waar ons praat oor Kersfees en the Savior has come en collecte en finansies en verhoudings en familie, al hierdie goeders, Here, we choose to submit all of these things under Your feet, Lord. As Christene en gelowiges, Here, klim ons van ons trone af vanoggend. Here Jesus. Here Jesus, U is nie meer die babietjie wat in die krib lê nie. You are the King and the Savior of this world. And we choose to submit to that Lordship. We choose to submit to Your Lordship. Ons erken en herken U vanoggend, Here, as die Alfa en die Omega, Here. Die eerste en die laaste, die een wat was, wat is en wat sal wees tot in ewigheid, Here. My siel en my gees sal saam met U rus, Here, tot in alle ewigheid, because You are my Savior, Lord. You are my Savior, Lord. I never again have to be lost because You are my Savior, Lord. Dankie vir vanoggend se diens en elke liewe persoon wat hier is, Here. Amen en amen. Span, julle is welkom, dankie.
Good morning, everyone. So, you're welcome to sit. So, I'm going to speak to you about the song Drummer Boy before we do it, so that you have a little idea what it is about. So, the song mentions that it's a poor boy that doesn't have money to give, but he gives his drums, and that is his gift that he gives to the Lord. So I'm going to read to you from Luke 21, verse 1 to 4. It says, "Just then he looked up and saw the rich people dropping offerings into the collection plate. Then he saw a poor widow put in 2 pennies. He said, 'The plain truth is that this widow has given by far the largest offering today. All these others made offerings that they'll never miss. She gave extravagantly what she couldn't afford. She gave her all.'" So like I said, this song mentions that he is a poor boy that has nothing to give. He actually just has his gift that the Lord gave him. That is his drums. So I just want to encourage you to give whatever you can to the Lord. Whatever it looks like for you, if it's your gifts, your talents, your job, if you're passionate about your job, if it's like these guys here that's giving a year of their life, whatever is in your hands that you can give to the Lord, give it to Him, because he sees your heart behind it. And the Lord will always use what is in your hand to reveal what is in your heart. Okay, so here's Drama Boy.
Come, they told him, pa-ra-pa-pam-pam, a newborn king to see, pa-ram-pam-pam-pam. Our finest gifts we bring, pa-ram-pam-pam-pam, to lay before the king, pa-ram-pam-pam-pam, ram-pam-pam-pam, ram-pam-pam-pam. Little baby, pa-ram-pam-pam-pam, poor boy to pa-ram-pam-pam-pam, I have no gift to bring, pa-ram-pam-pam-pam, that's fit to give our king, pa-ram-pam-pam-pam, ram-pam-pam-pam, ram-pam-pam-pam. Come, oh come,
In the book of Luke, chapter 1, verse 26 to 38, God sent the angel Gabriel to a city of Galilee, to Nazareth, to a virgin called Mary, to tell her that she will bear the one who will be great, the Son of the Most High, to whom God will give the throne of David, this Jesus. And Mary asked the Lord how this would be possible, and the Lord said to her that the Holy Spirit will come upon her and that the power of the Most High will overshadow her. So God was to send His perfect representative that will bring forth hope, restoration, reconciliation, faith, breakthrough, strength, life. And just as Mary had to carry that very important word for God's kingdom, so God is entrusting to each and every one of us a word, a mandate, a mission for His kingdom. So let us in faith take up that word that God has given to us. Let us run with that as an act of worship for this boy who had been born, no matter the cost or consequences. So the prophet Isaiah gave a word of encouragement in the chapter 40, verse 31, saying that those who wait on the Lord will renew their strength. They will mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not be faint. So may the world come to know this child who had been born through us. Remember in Acts 1 verse 8 it says that, but those who receive power when the Holy Spirit has come upon them, and they will be my witnesses in Jerusalem and all Judea and Samaria and to the ends of the earth. The next song that we'll be doing is Mary, Did You Know? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would someday walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? The child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the sea with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God. The blind will see, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? The sleeping child you're holding is the great I am. Mary, did you know? En net soos wat Maria en Josef saam met Jesus daar was, was daar herders op die open velde, aan wie 'n koor van engele verskyn het as aankondiging vir Jesus se geboorte. Asseblief so sing saam met ons herders op die open velde, julle kan bly sit en dan lei ons julle in die liedjie.
Op die open velde het die nacht die engele koor met die blye evangelie uit die hemel aangehoor. Kom, loof die Heer, loof die Heer, loof die Heere God in die hoogste hemel. Kom, loof die Heer, loof die Heer, loof die Heere God in die hoogste hemel. Heere, in die hoogste hemel klinkt het nou die wereld deur. Liefde, vrede, welbehaag dal in Jesus tot ons neer. Kom, loof die Heer, loof die Heer, loof die Heere God in die hoogste hemel. Kom, loof die Heer, loof die Heer, loof die the hymn
of Stille Nacht, Heilige Nacht, 'n eenvoudige Duitse gedig wat in 1818 vir die eerste keer gesing is in 'n klein Oostenrykse dorpie om hoop te gee in 'n oorlog verwoeste, koue land. Hoop deur die storms. En ek wil eintlik voordat ek nou begin, bietjie off-script klim hê en net vir julle sê, sjoe, hierdie band het 'n paar storms gehad hoor. En hier staan ons vandag. So al die eer aan God. Ek voel ek moet dit met julle deel. So ons het hoop gehad deur die storms en dit is die resultaat van ons hoop om vir julle 'n wonderlike, blye boodskap te bring. So, hoop deur die storms. En daar staan ek, 2 naweke terug op die stoep van die wildsplaas. En vir die oomblik is dit doodstil. En vir die eerste keer in 'n baie lang tyd, hoor ek die wind. En dadelik praat die Heilige Gees met my en hy sê vir my, maar hoekom hoor jy die wind? En dit tref my. Ek hoor die wind slegs, omdat dit om die hoek van 'n gebou waai en deur die takke, die bome se takke beweeg. En ek besef, ek hoor die wind, want daar is weerstand. Dit veroorsaak die fluitgeluid, hoop deur die storm. Ek hoop dat deur die jaar storms, en ook die storms wat nog voorlê, sal jy nie net die weerstand raak sien nie, maar ook die wind hoor, die Heilige Gees se stem hoor. Want hoe groter ons weerstand, hoe harder praat sy stem met ons. Al wat ons moet doen is luister. En dit bring my tot my vers. Handelinge 1 vers 8 lees. Maar julle sal krag ontvang wanneer die Heilige Gees oor julle kom. Julle sal my getuienis wees in Jerusalem, sowel as in die hele Judea en Samaria, en tot aan die uithoeke van die wêreld. But I promise you this, sê die Passion Translation, the Holy Spirit will come upon you and you will be seized with power. You will be my messengers to Jerusalem, throughout Judea, the distant provinces, and even to the remotest places on earth.
So ja, stille nag het vir my 'n nuwe betekenis gekry. Die koel windjie wat dalk teen die stalse muur gewaai het daai dag, of daai nag alhoewel, en die blye boodskap gebring het, die geweldige groot boodskap gebring het van hoop. En so word dit 203 jaar later tot aan die uithoeke van die wêreld gesing. Stille nag.
Holy night, and what a holy night it was. This is the night that Jesus, God's only Son, gave up heaven to come into a cruel and unforgiving world, to change it all. John 3 verse 15 to 17 is so clear. So that those who truly believe in Him will not perish, but be given eternal life. For here is the way God loved the world. He gave His only unique Son as a gift. So now everyone who believes in Him will never perish, but experience everlasting life. God did not send His Son into the world to judge and condemn it, but to be its Savior and rescue it. You will not perish. You will not be condemned, but you will be saved, and you will receive eternal life. But you need to believe. Belief means to have faith. Thus, we choose to accept and embrace Jesus as the truth and know that He is enough. So, yes, a holy night indeed.
Oh, holy night, the
stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. And long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. Thrill of hope for weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices, oh, now. Was born. Oh, night divine, oh, night, oh, night divine. And truly he taught us to love one another. His law is love, and his gospel is peace. Chains shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus raise we. Let all within us praise his holy name. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices, oh, night divine, oh, night. When Christ was born, oh, night divine, oh, night, oh, night divine.
Oh, what a holy night it was. En gelukkig vier ons ons Holy Night in die somer. So sing asseblief saam sittende, saam met ons welkom o stille nag. Ag, is o somer, somerkersfees. O, julle, baie dankie. Somerkersfees, sing asseblief saam met ons, dankie.
God die eer, skenk onse helder somer kersfees in hierdie land, o Heer. Voel jy ook nou sy warm liefde as ons die dag gedenk? Toe hy sy seun aan ons gegee het, ons grootste kersgeskenk. Christus kom, gee aan God die
eer.
Skenk ons 'n helder somer kersfees in hierdie land, o Heer.
Merciful Jesus, Father who takes away the sins of the world, grant them rest. Lamb of God, Father who takes away the sins of the world, grant them everlasting rest. En dit is die woorde van P. Jesu.
How breathtaking is it that the Lord of the universe, the King of kings, the ruler of rulers above all, would humble himself so that he would inhabit a human body, a vulnerable child, as to give himself so utterly that we who had been lost, forsaken in darkness, sin, and death, could be brought into light, forgiveness, and life through and in this kingly gift through Jesus. John 3 verse 16 says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life." The next song is "When a Child is Born."
A ray of hope flickers in the sky. A flashing star lights up way up high. All across the land dawns a brand new morn. This comes to pass when a child is born. A silent wish sails the seven seas. The winds of change whisper in the trees. And the walls of doubt crumble, dust and torn. This comes to pass when a child is born. A rosy future settles all around. You've got the feel, you're on solid ground. Revealed mystery as the break of dawn. This comes to pass when a child is born. More than a dream and illusion now, truth has come sometime here, somehow. All across the land dawns a brand new morn. This comes to pass when a child is born. The King of Kings, humbly born as child, brings forth the hope on which the Father smiled. A new kingdom come, a victory to be won. This comes to pass when a child is born. This comes to pass when a child is born. This comes to pass when a child is born.
Shuini, besef ons, ons het nog net twee liedjies oor. So ons is eintlik so vinniger as ons gedink het. Ons het so hard geoefen aan die liedjies. Het ons baie keer dit meer kere gedoen het en gedink het ons program is dalk 'n bietjie langer, maar weer die boodskap is oorgedra en ek dink die geheel boodskap wat ons het vir julle vandag is hierdie ongelooflike genade wat ons gekry het toe Jesus gebore was. En daarom wil ons graag as span vir julle afsluit met Amazing Grace. En daarna gaan ons dan as gemeente afsluit met Joy to the World. Maar voordat ons dan inspring in ons Joy to the World liedjie, en wil ons graag net op gepaste wyse ook ons span en elke lid van die kerk en ook die mense wat daar buite is wat ons voorbid opdra en graag ons oë net sluit en 'n gebed doen. Sluit asseblief die oë.
Dankie onsse Vader dat ons as gemeente bymekaar kan kom vanoggend. Hemelse Vader, en ag Here, dankie dat ons die naam kon groot maak vanoggend. Hemelse Vader, dankie dat ons die liefde kon voel en dankie dat ons weet dat U hier is vanoggend. Ons bid dit alles in Jesus se naam. Amen.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I want but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear, the hour I first believed. The earth shall soon dissolve like snow, the sun forbear to shine, but God who
ons julle vra om saam met ons te staan en asseblief Joy to the World te sing.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive a king. Let every heart prepare in room. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and heaven and sing. Joy to the earth, the Savior reigns. Let men their songs employ. While fields and floods, rocks, hills and plains, repeat the sounding joy, repeat the sounding joy. Repeat, repeat the sounding joy. He rules the world with truth and grace, and makes the nations grow. The glories of his righteousness, and wonders of his love, and wonders of his love, and wonders of his love, and wonders of his love.
Ons wil net vir julle vanoggend sê, baie dankie dat julle allemaal geluister het. Daar is koffie daar en geniet julle dag verder. Ek wil net hierdie kansie vat om vir elke bandmember vanoggend so baie dankie te sê. Ons waardeer dit baie. Julle tyd en julle liefde. En die ouens op die klank en die video, baie dankie. Geniet julle dag.